Hello car guys, we reach in France, and only because of you car guys, we walk to the castle.
My chasing dreams, is this real or am I chasing dreams, is this
real? Hello car guys, welcome back to another vlog, it's me, Oliver Kagas. Kagas? Kagas, for this video po, ay super masaya ako. Hindi pa nga po nagsa-start, hindi ko pa pinapakita sa inyo. Pero ako, I'm so happy kasi I know na kayo na manood ngayon, nanood ngayon Kagas, ay maging masaya, maging happy. So, advance ko na to na happy kayo. Nag-una-una si Oliver. Pero Kagas, I really hope na ma-enjoy nyo to. So, ngayon Kagas, ako po yung mag-i-intro sa vlog today kasi ang ginawa ng boss ko, hindi na siya nag-intro because ka guys, you are special to me, so I want to have an intro na mag-welcome ako sa inyo ka guys, kasi ganoon naman talaga kahit sa mga meeting or sa kahit saan, di ba, may introduction ka guys. And meron yung iba opening prayer, di ba, so akin naman introduction para ipakita sa inyo na nag-start yung vlog natin. Ipakita sa inyo na you are special. You are love by me. English sounds a little bit. So, ka guys, sa pag-open ko pa talaga ng WhatsApp, kasi sininto ng boss ko sa WhatsApp, ang daming videos na ginawa niya. Sabi niya dito, Oliver, please show it to ka guys. Gumawa kami ng video dito sa bakasyon sa France, kasi I know kapag kung andito ka din sa France kasama sa bakasyon namin, I know nagagawa ka ng vlog, so kami na lang gagawa for you and then for ka guys also, kasi we really appreciate it yung supporter mga ka guys sa iyo, kasi nakita kasi ng boss ko na kapag every time na mag-post ako sa FB, every time na mag-hi ka guys ako sa camera, happy ako. And then hindi na nakita na homesick ako, na sad ako, kasi pinapakita ko ay happy ako and contented and very blessed, which is yun yung totoo talaga na pinapakita ko, kasi walang halong fake to ka guys, kasi natural naman tayo dito, hindi naman tayo celebrate. Pero kung ano yung pinakita ko sa camera ka guys, yun din ang off cam, pero it depends sa mood. So hindi ko na po patatagalin ito ka guys, kasi I know na gustong-gusto niyo rin makita, and ako din kung ano ang reaction ninyo, basta ako ano ang reaction niyo sa video na to, kasi this vlog is all about from my employers, German employers, and then also Andy, kasi si Andy kasama nila sa bakasyon na ito. But before we can do, please be sure to subscribe my YouTube channel and please tap that bell button below so you'll be notified for my next coming video ka guys. So ka guys, welcome to German Boss Vlog. Welcome to France Roll VTR.
Hello ka guys. We reach in France. The name of the town is Kaisersberg. In English, it's King Town, something like this. And I want to send this message to Oliver Kagas. So I want to tell you something about this town. It is 60 kilometers behind the German. Behind Germany, and in this town they make wine. Wine is the wine is from grapes. The new wine, they make it from grape vines. They have to put it in a box. I don't have the right words. And then they wait some days, and in these days the wine makes sugar, yes, and if there's enough sugar they have also alcohol. And the young wine, I can show you, this is young wine, okay. And now we have an exciting situation. So, car guys, I have some problems with our dog Andy. He cannot hear. Maybe we have not enough time for him. And if we are back in Germany, I want to go to dog school with Andy. So Andy a little bit better. So we wait for our meal. Our meal is, I can see the meal is coming. It's also special from here. Thank you. It's called Flammkuchen. In Französisch, in France, Tarte Flambé. So lecker. And after we eat it, I come back to you. Bye bye. So car guys, hey, here's bird crossing one with Andy. Andy's out of order now because he saw some chicken. Can see chicken here. Okay. And I want to show you the fields where we make wine from grapes. Here are the fields. You can see, but normal they have very big fields, and this is also a tree for some, here you can see, grapes. And this is grapes, they make great wine. And tomorrow, if we come back to the town, I want to show you how to make it. Oh, look here, great. These all are vine trees. Trees, I told you before, you can get wonderful fruits. So car guys, you can see our dog Andy, and I think Oliver's missing, so he's very sad. I want to show you the place we live here in this town. This is called Mobile Home Place, and our mobile home is right over there. Maybe you can see it now, and in some minutes I show you the fields with the grapes, okay? Hello car guys, now I want to tell you that we pay 10 euro per day on the mobile home place. It's a big price, but it's a very nice place here, and you can show the background. You can see we want to visit the castle here, and so I can show you some new pictures. But now I want to show you the grapes I promised yesterday. If you can see a plantation like this, you know this is a vine. The people here, they live here, make wine, and the plants you can see here, it is called Rebe, Weinrebe. And on this Rebe you can see the wine here. These are grapes, you can eat it, but if I take this, I think I come in prison and Oliver has to pay a lot of money to get me back home. And they harvest this grape. You can see it also here, it's for white wine. You can see also red wine. Maybe I'll make it later. And in the back here is Egbert. You want to go with Andy. And the town, I can say, that it's very great, very nice houses. Maybe you can see something here. Very great. And the people come to visit this town because of the great houses. In the past, before the World War II, it was Germany also, but later France get it, and now it is a long time from. And only because of you car guys, we walk to the castle, and I want to show you something from the town. And we walk through the grapes. I show you now. Wait. So here, car guys, you can see the plantation with Egbert posing one and Andy. And here is the plantation. In the back you can see the castle. We want to go there now. And here are the grapes trees. Here is a grape tree with some fruits. These are the grapes. But you can see also here. Here. These grapes don't get enough water in last summer. And if it's not enough water, the result is like this. No grapes. But the most you can see here. Green and green plants say enough water and a great harvest. Now car guys, we have the halfway to the castle through the grape trees. I'm out of energy, but I want to show you this area here in France is called Elsass. In France they say Alzac, and this is the town Kaiserberg, and we want to see another town tomorrow. And the old castle here is very, very old. You cannot see something like this out of Europe. We are walking and walking, and I saw the flag of France. Maybe you can see blue, white and red. Maybe later we get a little bit storm, and so you can see the flag. Oh, here the fog. In Germany I saw a film. The fog Nebel des Grauens, the fog from, I don't know the word, but this is the town, and you can meet here many Asia people, because they want to see it. In Germany we have many towns like this before the World War II. But after the war, the most places are broken. Andy. Now we have a little bit wind. I can show you the flag. Here. Oh, not really wind. But I can show you the old building. And sometimes the old walls break down. And then they build it new from the old stones. You can see here. This is the old wall built new. Okay. You can see it at the color. Last time, if we are here, it was not so. But the old wall was standing still. Like Egbert here. With our dog, and Andy Miss Oliver the same time as before. Well, in some minutes we reach the castle, but before Albert Schweitzer was a very important person in this town, and it's here also an Albert Schweitzer museum. And in the on the way we find this. It's also in German, but I show you the English version. Oliver told me, please make it Horizon, but okay, he wanted, he get it.
Tell it in the camera and I want to...
Recuire,
yeah?
And rebovier.
Rebovier, thank you.
This town is Kaisersberg, and the lady before told us two other towns we can visit. It's the same as here. Maybe we want to go there in the next days. And here, this is our mobile home, because we reach the tower now. The tower from the old castle. But everything we make in this tour, we make it not the first time. We come every year to this place because it's very nice, and Egbert has birthday tomorrow and want to celebrate it here.
Hey car guys, now we're on the top of the castle of Kaisersberg, and now you can see we have a very good view to the Weinberger, the hills for wine. Let them make the wine. It's a great view from here. See a lot. And there's a... Then, also, we have a good view, a very good view, to the city of Kaisersberg. It's a little town. You see. So we look. Oh! There, can you see in the end the place where we are? There's our mobile home. And so, and look, it's very high. It's very high there. You see? Oh. There's a view around. Oh, there you can see Uwe, the dog, Andy. Oh, you see it? Okay. Can we make a look around? Was a view around Kaisersberg. And now we go downstairs. A lot of steps. You can see it here. Okay, see you later.
We are still waiting for the expected moment, but maybe Egbert was here in prison. I expect him. Here is Egbert. He reached the top of this tower. Great!
Ah.
You see, there's a lot of stairs. It's a castle tower. In the middle is a little window. We have a lot of steps. Go down. And now we are downstairs. Oh, and the dock.
See?
Oh.
So, car guys, this is the end of my little journey. Maybe if it's some excited, I show you also. I come back on video to Oliver Cargas, and now I send the videos to Oliver so he can show you what I make here. Bye bye. So now, car guys, you can see Egbert, the bossing one. And if he goes out of this picture, you can see in the back this on the horizon. This is Germany, 60 kilometers from this town. And Oliver want to spell it to you how it is called. Now the dog, it's also out of energy, I hope so. And we go to the mobile home now. Well, guys, we climb up off the big hill with the castle. In Deutschland we say the rest from the castle, I think something like this. And you can see the wonderful park here. It's the old town walls. And we meet some people on the top. They come from Grenoble. It's also in France. And this was the lady who told us two other towns where we have to visit because they are also great, the same like here. And tomorrow, Bossing One has his birthday. We expect his sister, his older sister. He want to celebrate with us because she live in Frankfurt City, and the way from Frankfurt to here is not so big. So last time to show Egbert and the dog, and now we say all bye bye. Bye bye from
Kaisersberg.
This is a hole in the old town wall, and we want to visit the old town again. We go to this wall. Here you can see old stones. This is Sandstein. You can Google it. And now we are inside the old town. Castle in the town. And they make some rooms new to show people how it was in the past. And everything is called the museum. If you don't can read it, it's in France. And I can tell you, I don't know it also. So, car guys, if you want to visit the town also, there are so many great little stores and they make everything. In Germany we tell, we say Kunst. You can see museums, like here, Atelier. They make Bilder, painting Bilder. And the town is so great. I told you before, we want to show another old house here in this town. I think if Andy want it also. Oh, here you can buy cheese. Oh. Okay. You can hear, this was the speech in France. And now, I'm sorry that I cannot show you the great house with sun, but in sunshine, you love it. Some houses in Freiburg, in Germany, are the same. And here also, you can buy some things. The people make it themselves, and you can buy it here. 20 euro for this one. Oliver like mushrooms. I think the real mushrooms, but this is up from wood. And everywhere are restaurants, cafe, and something like this. A great town. Please visit it now.
Da.
Wo ist das Mäuschen?
Da. Andi.
Jetzt hin.
Andi, da ist der Olli. Guck, da ist der Olli. Der Olli. Da, der Olli. Was?
So, ayun na po ka guys, napanood nyo po ang vlog na ginawa ng boss natin. Si Bossing 1 at Bossing 2. Diba ka guys, na-appreciate ko po yung ginagawa nila. To the effort talaga ang ginawa nila ka guys. Diba, magbakasyon lang sila to enjoy, to relax din. But at the same time ka guys, ay nag-vlog din sila for us. No? Pinapakita nila kung ano nakita nila na view doon sa France. At dun sa mga, ano no, sa mga grapes. Grapes ba? Ang daming grapes dun ka. Guys, so, I'm so blessed na nag-effort din sila. Ay, nag-effort na hindi sila, ano ba, kanang dililaog, no? Hindi sila selfish sa mga views. Kasi pinakita nga nila sa atin. Ano sila, very supportive sila sa vlog. Kasi gusto nila din na meron tayong content na ma-upload, ma-share sa inyo ka guys, kasi alam nila na mag-isa lang ako, so hindi ako masyadong makagalaw-galaw ako, pero yung view ay ako, yung view at yung tagayoyo ay ako lang, so sila naman ay nabigay talaga ng suporta for us na makita tayo ng ibang views, no? So ka guys, before I'm going to end this vlog, I'm going to shout out these people. I'm going to shout out to Ma Violeta Bravo. Wow. Sabi niya dito, shout out here in Taguig, Philippines. Wow, hello Philippines, hello Philip Taguig. Thank you for watching. And I'm going to shout out Maria Victoria Lisondra. Malapit na mag-birthday ang anak niya ngayon, October 22. And shout out to Lisondra family. Thank you po for always watching po. And shout out to Ma Annabella Rumina from Leyte. Yay! Thank you. Hi, Tagaleyte dyan. Sa mga viewers ng Tagaleyte. Thank you po. Advance happy birthday to Vienna Jerese. Ano daw, mag-birthday siya ngayon, October 25. Advance happy birthday sa lahat ang mag-birthday dyan. Happy birthday. Shout out to Patria Abrego and to Abrego family. Thank you po for watching. And Shout out to Will and Ray Ragov and to Ragov family. And shout out to Leticia Gana. Hello po, ma'am lady. From Lawag, Ilocos Norte. Wow, meron tayo taga Lawag. Meron taga Ilocos Norte na viewers natin today. Thank you po. And a shout out to Ma'am Anna Bravo. And also shout out to Ma'am Delma Nalus Agilvert from Washington State. Wow, may taga state naman. Oy, Washington, thank you. Ilus makababahin natin sa taga Washington, yes. And also shout out to Ma'am Jenny Jordan from Malaysia. Oy, Malaysia, ilus makabayan natin sa Malaysia. Thank you sa inyong palaging panonood. And Ma'am Evelyn Quinto. Thank you po sa'yo. Shout out to Ma'am Neth D. Guzman of Quezon City. Sabi nito, you have so many viewers here on YouTube, especially my friends. Ay, regreso po ako sa mga friends niyo po. Thank you po sa lahat ng panunod. At kay Tita Des Azurin, thank you po. Tita Des kasi po, pinarecommend niya sa mga kapatid niya, sa mga kamag-anak na YouTube channel natin. Pinapanood niya, pinapasubscribe niya din. Oh, salamat kasi sa... Maraming salamat po talaga sa suporta niyo po guys, no? Kahit hindi pa tayo nagkita, kahit ako lang nakita niyo sa YouTube, at hindi ko kayo nakita, but your support and love, ay grabe lang, no? Undying support, thank you kayo. Shout out to Ma'am Aleta Arcile, yes po. Mag-birthday po daw ang sister niya ngayong October 12. Si Ellen. Happy birthday, Ellen! Okay, guys. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. I know, kapag ma-upload ko tong video na to, I know na yung boss natin ay manonood talaga kung anong mukha nila doon. And yes, magbabasa yan sila ng mga comments, kung ano mga comments na ibibigay nyo po. Thank you po. Baka sila na din na mag-reply nito gamit ang account ko. Hindi pwede. Ako yun. Pero, magbabasa yan sila ng mga comments niyo ka guys. So, that's all that matters. Na-appreciate nila ang ginagawa yung nag-comments. Na-appreciate ko din po kay ka guys. And really appreciate po. Maraming salamat po talaga sa kapaitan niyo po ka guys. Naway, ang Panginoon na po ang magbalik ng inyong kabutihan po ka guys. No? Stay sane, stay safe. Always be careful po. Just pray always. This has been Oliver Kagas. And then, cheers!